nominee, second year as a nominee for Call the Midwife, which has been a huge breakout hit. Who knew?
Literally, who knew? I just bumped into Jenny Agutter, and we haven't seen each other since filming. We literally hugged each other. Who knew this would happen, that we'd be here? It's amazing.
Because when it was announced that you were going to be starring in the show, there was a kind of like, that's an odd move. But it was a bit of a career risk for you at the time, wasn't it?
Well, I suppose it was more seemingly of a risk, in that I'd sort of done acting before I got into comedy, and I'd done a lot of single camera sitcoms, so for me it wasn't too much of a shift, but I said it wasn't, and it was my first big drama. But yeah, I loved playing an amazing character, and just had a ball doing it, and I just had to write it myself, which I just loved.
It must be so nice.
Oh, the pressure was off, and it was just lovely to be just an actor, which, you know, I so loved doing, and hanging out with everyone.
It seems to have gathered momentum this year, Call the Midwife. Do you raise its chances this evening?
Well, I'm in a capacity with incredibly brilliant people, and I bet my friends £1 million that I won't win.
$1 million?
Yeah, £1 million.
Do you have $1 million?
No, I don't. That's how sure I am.
This could be very expensive for you tonight.
No, it won't be. I won't win. But it's just absolutely thrilling to be. It really is. I've said earlier that I feel like I'm just in Hugh Bonneville's behind. I feel like I'm a fan. It's very exciting. Hello. So Hugh Bonneville's wife. You see, it's just fun. It's fun to just be here like a fan. I'm a bit giddy.
And you've not even been to the bar yet.
Not even to the bar, but you know, I've met you.
Benedict's just gone down.
Benedict Cumberbatch.
You can see your Tom Ellis go down there.
Tom Ellis, I'm a fan of his.
Yes, well, good, because you keep employing him. Thank you so much. Good luck tonight. Hopefully, we'll see you backstage with a nice mask in your hand.
Indeed.
Thank you.
With a homemade papa messy one. Going,
sore loser.
Yes,